is that my freaking doorbell? No. Is that my doorbell? No, is there anybody in my... Yo, hang on. Yo. Dude, what time is it? Dude, it's 3 a.m. Hang on, let me call you. Dude, yo, cool boy, you there?
Hey.
Hey, yeah, dude, there's like... Shoot. Yo. Yeah, I think he just saw me. Alright, dude. There's like somebody at my door. I'm gonna try and like climb over the skylight. Like,
what's that?
What? Yo, what the f- Yo, Cody! Shoot. Yo, Cody! How you been? I thought you said you weren't coming!
Not well.
Yo, hang on. Come on, let's just go to bed. Hang on. Did you like? Yo, where's your house? Did you like move here? Or where's your house? Do you live in the apartments? Oh, hey, you bought Mingles. You bought Mingles' house. Mingle said that this was his house. He disappeared. You won't believe it. He disappeared on a campsite. Like, we were camping and he just disappeared. He said this was his house. We went camping and he just disappeared. Gone. Just vanished. Yo, where's cool boy? CB. Yo, cool boy. Yo. Yo, hey. Hang on. Let's all have... Do y'all want to have a sleepover at my house?
Here, hop to my plane. I'm hungry. You're hungry?
I think I have... I don't think I have any food at my house.
Probably not.
Dude, like, we just moved here yesterday, 2 days ago or something like that. So it's like, I don't think I brought any food. Like, I think I used, got all the food from the campsite. I was, like, yeah, I don't have anything. Shoot, I got nothing. Yeah, Cody, do you have any food?
No.
Alright, guys, I'm gonna use a really powerful spell to cast us our food. This is the most powerful spell ever, guys.
But I need some of this stuff. I'm hungry. Literally
starving.
Alright, guys.
You just take some munchies.
Take around now.
Okay. Take some munchies. There you go. Alright, we just like have some cake around that. Just like baking cakes. We're just like baking cakes. Walking on freaking cakes, man.
Are you guys doing tails?
Dude, I we can't get out of here. Did you hear that? Hang on. Let's all go to bed, okay? Hang on. I have to rest, okay? I only have like a king size bed. Cody, can you go? Can you like just? I'm gonna try doing the spell again. All right, Cody, I have your bed. Let's have a sleepover. Morning time. Oh, what do you guys? Wow. I didn't even know you were here, Cody. My foot's giving me a cramp. Ow, ow. I think I slept on it too long. Did you guys realize we never took these sunglasses off? Like, I never took off my sunglasses as soon as we moved here.
I only took my sunglasses off, like,
Can I like try jump on?
Yo, Cody, you got those?
Yo, Cody, give me some of those. Those things are rare. Dude, I just got some massive air right there.
Yo, Cody. Yo, these things are old school. These are how people used to like travel around.
Like now we have minecarts and everything. Ow. Hang on, wait. Guys, I'm breaking the law right now. Oh shoot. Too far. Ow. Oh shoot. Ow, I think I broke my leg. Ow, this hurts. Ow. Yes, I fell off the top of the damn building. Dude, my phone just protected me somehow. My phone just exploded. No, I need a new cell phone.
Maybe I have one.
Cool, wait, can I have your spare cell phone? Cody, do you have any more, whatever they're called? Ender pearls? No. Yeah. You need like a ton of them. I want to try and get on top of that building.
I just stopped myself.
Massive air! Yo, that was like some. Yo, dude, I'm on top of the damn building. Guys, I'm breaking the law right now. We're eating cake on the top of the freaking building.
No, it's another way to get up there, right?
Yo! I just like... Yo, there is another way to get down there. Yo, this town is so weird, Cody. There's like everybody's missing. We're like the only people in this town. Come on, let's just. I've been through this town before.
Hey, follow me. I'm telling you.
I'm gliding so good. No, that is such good gliding. Yahtzee. Yeah, dude, that spell was so creepy. And I'm gonna dive in the lake. Oh my gosh, I'm soaking wet now. Guys, I'm soaking wet. Guys, look at me in the water! I'm trying to find the water. Did you just commit suicide? Yo, Cody, I dare you to drink sewer water. Yo, hang on. The pipe is this way. Yo, cool boy, come on. Cody's gonna try drinking sewer water. Come on, let's go. Cody, I can't. If you tell me, you have to tell me what it tastes like. Come on. This is like the fresh sort of stream. But you have to go like deep in here. Yo, these sewers seem like. Oh, right here, like a dirty patch of water. Drink up, Cody. No, get in the water and actually like, clunk it down. Oh, Cody, what does it taste like? Cody, what does it taste like? Did Cody just die? Cody just teleported to a freaking other dimension. Yo, Cody just drank sewer. Cody, what did sewer water taste like?
Dirt.
Oh, Cody, all your stuff. No, Cody, I dare you to go into that old rickety house and then go through the ventilation.
Now I got an extra sunglasses. I dropped the glasses on the floor.
Cody, where are you? Cody, pick up your stuff. It's right here. Cody, I dare to go in that old rickety house over there and go through the ventilation. I hear it's haunted.
Yeah, go to the ventilation.
Not that. Cody, where are you going? That's not that way. The vent. Cody, where are you going? No, Cody, it's over there. Oh wait, Cody, you were going the right way. Cody, my bad, Cody. You were going the right way.
Hey, I was right with that one. I actually didn't go that way.
Yo, this place is like so old. Yo, hang on, Cody. Like, there's the vents. Yo, nobody knows what's on the other side of that. You ready? You don't have to do it if you don't want to. You want to do it?
Do it.
Oh, Cody, you being chicken.
Do it.
Cody, just go in there. Do it.
Oh,
he's
doing it.
Come on, you can do it, Cody. Just crawl, squish in the vents. Yo, what's in there? What's in there? Yeah. Wait, why? What, is there like something creepy in there? Ow, yo, ow, that room.
Oh,
Jesus Christ. What the
heck happened here?
What? Yo. Oh. Oh my gosh, I'm out. Oh, shoot. Yo, somebody died here. This is like an old infirmary. Oh, I'm out. I am out.
Oh,
where's Cody? Cody? Cody.
Cody.